everybody, good morning. Welcome to Monday morning. November the 27th, 2017. It's 9-something a.m. in the morning time, so 9:40-something, I think. So it's close to 10 o'clock a.m. in the morning. I'm going to clean. This is not any kind of routine. Y'all are sitting on my freezer in my utility room, pointed into my kitchen. And I just thought this might motivate me to clean more. So I'm going to clean on video. I may talk to y'all some for a little bit. Try to talk loud enough y'all can hear me. Camera way over here and I'll be way over there sometimes. And then I may not talk to y'all the whole entire time. Just let y'all watch me clean. I can't speed it up. I can't slow it down. I can't stop it and start another one and hook them together. I don't have YouTube editor anymore. They took it away. I don't have anything else I work on. My sister Becca told me that the laptop had one itself, but I can't figure out how to find it and get to it to use it or whatever. So anyway, I'm going to clean. So y'all enjoy. Okie doke. Okie doke. Like I said, this is Monday and it's not 10 o'clock yet. I don't have Gracie yet. Elizabeth's at work. Albert's at work. I will get Gracie a little bit later. But right now I don't have her. So while I don't have her, I'm going to do what cleaning I can before she gets here. Whew, that bending down gets me. So I got up at 7-something, and I took care of everything that needed to be took care of. I took my medicine, fixed my breakfast, and ate, talked to Jesus, read my Bible, and so now, I'm going to do some cleaning. After I do the cleaning, noises. I get aggravated at the least little bitty thing that don't go right for me, so I growl and grunt and groan. Like right now, get back there and say, thank you, Yua. So y'all are gonna see the real me. When I get aggravated and upset and mad, and yes, I'm sweeping everything on my, wiping everything off my counter onto the floor. The floor can be swept. That's how I roll. Thank you very much. Okay. I gotta read this and figure out both of these things anyway. Refrigerate after opening. See there? And they have left this out. So now it ain't no good. So I'm not going to use it, but my family will. You know, they're weird like that. They don't care if they poison themselves and kill themselves, but I do. I don't want to die. So anyway, I can't help it. Refrigerate after opening. Oh, lordy, 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 my family. My family, my family. That big old cooker is over here in my way. It's the Butterball electric turkey fryer. I don't know what he wants to do with that. I can't pick this thing up, and I don't even know where he keeps it. But he's got it to where, I don't guess he's got anything in there. He's got it in my way where I can't have my toaster where I keep it. And I guess y'all probably can't see me right now. I'm over here in this corner right here trying to clean some stuff up. Ugh. Straighten it up. I'm gonna see if I can get my toaster back over here where it belongs. And yes, Mo Walker's gonna be making racket, so behave, Becca. I can't help it. Like grandmother, like granddaughter. My Mo Walker, she lived with me and my mama and daddy when I was teenager at home, well, a little girl first, then became a teenager, and she would get in the kitchen to do and help and cook a little something, and boy, she would bang frying pans, and she wasn't mad, she wasn't, you know, she was just doing around and cooking, and that was just her way. She just couldn't do it quietly, so she banged and made a lot of racket, and so we joke about it. Alright, got that done. Now I need to put these up. Potato pillar in this house. Now, I like my potato pillow, but I have not been able to find it. So somebody has misplaced it, and this lady is fixing to get quite upset about that. I have looked in different drawers because I know they do that. It's not in this one. It's not in this one. It's not in the drawer it belongs in. It's not dirty in the dirty dishes, you know? I don't know where it's at. Oh, so aggravating, so aggravating. So aggravating. All right, let's see what I can do here. Going behind y'all because I'm in the utility room now. I'm going to check and see if there's anything in the washer and dryer. Nothing in the washer. Yes, something in the dryer. So for right now, I'm just going to turn the dryer on a little bit to dry a little bit more before I take those out. Okay, guys, I still have two bars. So I'm going to, I don't know how long this has went, how long of a video it is, or anything like that. I guess I'll turn you off. I'm gonna say bye. I'll cut you back on to straighten up in the living room. Yes. My lips are greasy. For some reason, I'm raw and red and kind of got a... I don't know if my lips are chapped. And it kind of looks dark in here. But they're dried out, red, rough, and it itches. And it's a little sore. So I got chapstick smeared all over my mouth. Trying to help that. All right. Might appear until next time. I'm done. I'm going toodaloo.